In the months of August, September and October, every Thursday and Sunday, the hunters come with the dogs. In a way, in a national park, hunting is not allowed. But they come here to hunt mouflons and rabbits. These two animals have been introduced. They eat a lot of plants that they shouldn't eat. So they want to control the amount of animals in the national park. And that's why, as today is it's Thursday, we can see the cars of the hunters everywhere.